And a Minnesota man faces second-degree murder charges and extradition from Texas for the murder of his wife involving a totem pole. Carl Muggli told police that he and his wife, Linda, were carving a totem pole at their house in Minnesota last November when it fell on her and killed her. But authorities say he dropped the 1.5-ton wooden pole on his wife to be with a woman he met on Facebook. Muggli moved to Stockdale right after his wife's death.